knee locked out, keep it tight. There you go. We'll see where we get to. Would you say that's as far as that's going?
Mm-hmm.
Sure?
Yeah.
You locked out? So, just short of 90, we'd say. Everyone got a mental picture of this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Okay. Pick a body part that's not to do with the hamstring.
Ear.
Ear? Maybe not the ear, but too painful, something else, a little bit more general.
Bicep?
Okay. So, can I have this? Okay, so from here.
I just had ear for glasses.
And just you focus on breathing. Okay. Stay relaxed. Keep breathing deep in your belly. Okay. See a significant improvement. Does that feel tight?
Mm.
As far as it's going?
You go a little bit further.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Go.
So I need to do that every morning?
Every morning. Just take your thumb into your bicep. Okay? Go. Forward. All of your body weight together. And back up. Back down. All the way to the bottom. So this in its own is a great shoulder stretch. Okay? From here. And then the elbows come down. Nice and slowly. Back through. So who's a big strong one? Okay, let's do it. Nice and slow. Slow, slow, slow. Oh, one at a time, both at the same time. All the way down, slowly. Happening there was the bit of momentum, so that's what can help you at the start, guys. So you can start to use so that hollow body position idea we're going to talk about later. Here is boom, you can throw all the weight through the front and then back up. But long term, you want to be able to go here, lower down this way. Okay, and then back through, lift, nice and light, back up again. Be like a ninja, okay? Anyone else want to try this one? If you struggle with the one on the floor, guys, don't try it on. This is one of the best places to start. So there's two hardest points of the muscle up.
So we're back here.
Back, yep. And then try and bring all your body weight to the front.
That's okay.
That's how you build it up, guys. Bit of momentum first, then yes, start to make it. So what you did wrong there, you want to go all the way down first before you lower down.
Yeah.
Imagine with a muscle up, you go a muscle up, you end up here. You can't skip this bit, you go to here. So that's what you want to train. You want to get that full shoulder extension to the bottom. So we'll go right leg up beside right hand. Okay. Drop right elbow to the floor. Rotate up. Back down. Then right leg, so we'll go right up the stairs as high as you can get. Stretch left calf. Drop the right foot down. Lift the leg, left leg up. Stretch the right calf. And then bring left leg up, beside the hand. Left elbow to the floor. Rotate the sky. Okay, so now your right foot, your back leg, you're going to drop down. You're then going to scoot yourself up.
I think
this is brilliant. Oh, your arms are